Wait! Damn, I was too late. Sybil hasn't come back. That creep's sure to show up at the amusement park pretty soon. Let me be on time. Sybil! Wake up! Snap out of it! Sybil!
Harry? What happened?
Shh! Don't talk. I'll take care of you.
Harry, why did they take your daughter? Why her?
I'm not sure myself. But, you know, Cheryl isn't my biological daughter. I actually haven't told her yet. She probably already knows anyway, though. We found her abandoned on the side of the highway. Nobody knew where she came from. We didn't have any kids of our own. My wife was sick. And it didn't look like she was getting any better. So we took Cheryl in.
So in that case,
there might be some connection between Cheryl and this town.
So what do you do now?
Cheryl is my daughter. I will save her no matter what. I figured you'd show. Hold it right there. I don't know who you are or what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask. This. Cheryl, give me back my daughter.
We meet at last, Alessa.
Dahlia Gillespie? Where's Cheryl? Where is she?
Alessa, this is the end of your little game. You've been a ghastly little pest, haven't you, Alessa? I was careless, thinking you couldn't escape from our spell. But Mommy didn't know how much you'd grown. That's why I couldn't catch you all by myself. But what a pity, yes? Now you're half indebted to this man for his help.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Alessa, my dear little girl, there is one thing left I need you to do for me.
No! Get away from me!
Bad girl.
Lisa, what happened? Where's Alessa and Dahlia?
Harry, listen. Something you said before has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement, even though I was scared as hell. Like you said, there were these creepy rooms. But nothing really unusual down there. But while I was down there, I got this weird feeling. Like I'd been there before. Like something happened there. But I can't quite remember somehow. What was it? Harry, help me. I'm so scared. I can't take this.
It's only a temporary thing. You're in shock from when you were knocked out. Don't fret about it. You'll remember after a while.
No. You don't understand.
Wait! Where do you think you're going?